Okay, well then, Tommy, you put on some Luther, Cole light some incense.
I caught him!
Yes!
Oh, Martin, wait, hold on, man! Where's the umbilical cord?
Damn it, Tommy! We don't need an umbilical cord! This is TV!
What's up? What
up? As much as Martin the Show is about Martin the Man, it's also about his marriage. And that's where I come in, as Gina. And no matter what happens, I love my Marty Martin. My Marty Martin loves me. In fact, when he calls me his sweet little boo, he makes me so proud. I get a big head. Wait a minute, did I just say that?
Gina?
I can't get out!
Gina, look! Now look! Let's not lose our head on this one, okay? Baby, we just gotta think our way out of this, okay?
Come on. Okay, Marvin, could you please hurry up because I think my head is swelling.
Damn, baby, I didn't think your head could get no bigger.
I swear, this is very serious.
Okay, look, I tell you what, Gina. I'm going to the kitchen, get some butter you up, and bam, you out of here, baby.
No, Marty. That's how I got into this mess.
Hey, Gina, look at the bright side, baby.
What bright side, Marty?
Well, maybe if you stand next to the TV, we can get free pay-per-view. Oh, don't put no more pressure on your head, Gina.
What can I say about Martin's best friends, Tommy and Cole? It's always safe to say that one thing about Tommy is he still ain't got no job. And Cole, well, you gotta love a man who makes Martin look like a genius, no matter how bad he's tripping. The only trouble with Cole is that if you don't keep an eye on him, somebody could get hurt.
Martin, look at Cole.
Cole. No, you are not keeping your crusty-ass toenails up in here, man.
There's one more.
But no matter how many times Tommy and Cole mess up, Martin can be sure of one thing. They've always got his back. Like the time they thought I was trying to kill him for some insurance money.
She probably back at your crib right now.
Not at the crib.
Right this second, right now. Setting you up to make it look like an accident.
Something wrong with you, Cole. No, I'm sure something really wrong with you. You know that Gina would never do anything to hurt Martin for any amount of money. I don't care how much it is. $2 million? I'd kill you for $2 million.
$2 million, I'd kill myself.
You gotta taste this, babe. Got to taste this. I worked on this all day. Have some. Open up, baby.
Baby, your hair look. Who did your hair?
Me.
Girl, your hair look. Your hair looking like a bomb. I say your hair looking like the bomb.
Really?
Yeah. Turn around, let me see. Girl, give me that. That steak was the bomb.
Here's an old saying. Keep your friends close and your enemies closer. Well, Martin has a share of enemies, but none of them is closer or knows how to get on his nerves better than my best friend, Pam.
Hi, good morning. You look terrible as usual.
How come I just woke up, but you're the one with the morning breath? Now, there's a pizza place about 4 blocks from here. But the only person I know that can make it in this blizzard is the abominable Snowpan.
Why can't you go, Martin? I mean, we could just get a big rubber band and fling your little ass right over there.
What would it? You that?
Now, how are we getting up out of here with all the people outside?
Bam, bam, there it is. We just saddle up Ham and just gallop right through the... gallop right through the crowd. Right through there.
Whatever, Arsenio Small.
Oh, Ma, you know what? That is so sweet. You let the baby sleep in your bed.
It doesn't take a genius to work in TV. Now, be for real. I mean, look at you.
And it doesn't take a genius to catch a frisbee in your mouth. Now, does it?
The real Martin? Well, there's the hardworking Martin who has a career in radio and TV. Then there's the sweet-talking Martin who's the husband, the lover, and friend. But what really makes Martin Martin is the side of him that thinks he's a fighter. And whether he's taking on the king of pop, a giant rat, or the world champion Tommy, the Hitman Hearn, you know he will always give it his best shot before he goes down for the count.
Yo, Michael, I'm gonna tell you, you better beat it, man. You better beat it. Tito!
No, you, what's up? No, you, man, no, Michael didn't swing on me.
I think there's a puppy in our room.
Oh, yeah?
Baby.
That ain't no damn puppy. That ain't no damn puppy.
Get it, baby!
Is the swelling going down?
Yeah, way down. Shrunk a little.
Can I have a kiss?
The way Martin fights, it's a good thing he has a woman in his corner who can take charge of a situation, who knows how to resolve conflicts in a dignified way.
I'm a little cold, and I need to get some change for some hot chocolate, please.
I said I don't have any change. Now get out of here.
Now get out of here. That's what he said. That's what he said.
Okay. Knock, knock. Hi!
What are you, slow? Did you just get off the short yellow bus?
I said we don't have...
You can
give bang him! Him! Bang him! Bang him! Bang him! Bang him!
Martin long enough, you're definitely gonna run into some strange people, like Roscoe, the runny-nosed little kid, or Martin's mama, or Otis, the security guard.
With this taser, you got to keep the safety latch on at all times. If you don't do that, you do something stupid, eh?
Or the player of all players, Jerome.
And tell me I look like Denzel Washington. Your name must be Candy. Because you look so sweet.
Her boyfriend is right over there, okay?
So I guess you're talking about the little big head guy over there. Let me tell you, if you want to get with a winner, you got to drop that chicken dinner. You hear? You gotta get rid of your friends, though, if you wanna ride in the Benz, though.
Of course, if they handed out prizes for the strain, the blue ribbon would go to a girl who lives right across the hall. My girl, Shanae Jenkins. Oh, my goodness.
How would you like a little live at a table?
Sure, no problem.
You like that?
Yeah.
All right. Bam!
Hold on, where the hell you beeping at? Oh, no, you there. Oh, no, you there. I will hurt you, all right?
Put your ugly face back in the car.
Oh, no, you there. Oh, no, you there.
Hey, Shanae, will you guys shut up and get back in this car? Come on.
Is that your wife or is your dog walking backwards?
Okay, do you know anything about pedicures?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, then do my pedicure.
Now be careful of that raw patch on my big toe. And see that corn? You got to file that corn down because I can't hardly dance. Shanae.
Girl, what are you doing? You don't foul like that. Oh, my goodness. Oh, please, okay? You got to go to work on Myra's feet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, ooh. Ooh, Shanae. Oh, I love it.
Some of the show's funniest moments aren't in the script. It's the unpredictable mistakes and the behind-the-scenes craziness you get with a talented cast who's really having fun. And on a set of Martin, that's practically every day. So here are a few of our favorite Martin outtakes.
I got friends. I'm always gonna be all right. You follow me? All right. Okay. Now. Mm-hmm. What's wrong?
False start.
All right. Oh.
Well, look, I've got to run now, okay? Ow, oh, shit. Let's try that, the octave. All right, here. Oh, Gina, you ain't bring me nothing to eat. Oh, baby, you ain't bring me nothing to eat. Hey, I'm trying different emotions how to say that line. Oh, come on now, baby. You didn't bring me nothing to eat.
Oh, baby, I know it. Thanks for joining us. I hope you had as much fun watching the show as we did making it. And now that I think about it, we should have called this show The Best of Martin So Far. Because I promise you this, the best of Martin is yet to come. Peace.
Oh, baby. You know what?
What?
This vacation proves one thing, Gina. Mm-hmm. As long as the two of us together, nothing else matters, babe.
Yeah.